gonna do one of my favorite things to do this holiday season. And that is to go shopping. So to make things easier, I have here my Christmas list. I am now here at the newly renovated Restance Beauty Hall. I am so excited. Lipsticks are so good. This would be the perfect present for my friend. It's the holiday season, so a good red is always good. Oh my God, it's so cute. Look at that. So everything here. My mom would love this. My mom would love this. This is it. Merry Christmas, Mom. Yes. A lot of my friends are traveling, so I think this is good. Anastasia is really known for doing brows. Show me how to do it right. I feel like I want to buy for myself. I want this palette for myself. Can I add myself to the list? Hi! I've been seeing this in social media and I like this. Okay, so can we try it on?
Yeah, sure, Mom.
It's so interesting how it looks different on the palette and how it looks after. Glamming up, I'm gonna go to essentials because I think this is important as well. Tito has been a brand that I've been using for so many years. They really are good with addressing issues with your hair and scalp. I think it's a thoughtful present to buy them something to address some of their concerns. So I've done a lot of the checks, so now we're here in La Brochette. One way that they let you experience it is that they make you wash. We're gonna try to do that. A lot of the times our hands are taken for granted. That's what we're trying to do here. Give a little bit of attention to our hardworking hands. Okay, so I'm thinking I gift this to my guy friends because they don't want to admit it, but they want to pamper themselves and have like really soft hands even if they're macho. That was so relaxing. Now I feel like I want to take a break. And guess what? There is a tea place just right beside La Brochette. So this is T2 and it is a tea bar. It's from Melbourne, Australia. Wow, it's fancy. And that was a sweet break. Okay, I'm gonna go back to shopping. Thank you, Mon. Oh my gosh, these are so cute. This is the Grown Alchemist Instant Smoothing Serum. Helps deliver instant hydration. Oh, that's really, really hydrating. You put very, very little and yet it just moisturizes. This is also a skincare option to give to someone. Oh, cute. This is their advent calendar. You get to have a surprise with. So I also love the ornaments. So now we're here in Malin Getz, clean beauty line as well. Why I was drawn to this is because I really, really love the packaging. Look at this. These are the best-selling products for face, body, and hair, and it's all in a travel size. This is such a good present for those of your friends or family members that love to travel. So, so cute. I love it. This is the Mini Mist Collection. Face mist, oh, they're gonna love you. I don't wanna look because I'll be tempted to get for myself, but oh my gosh. When you talk about luxury skincare, La Prairie is up there. I hear the Skin Caviar is amazing. Oh, wow. It's super velvety. Don't ever forget your neck as well, ladies. I'm actually 73. No, just kidding. I haven't decided yet what I'm gonna get, but can I just message you? So this is an amazing service that you guys provide, because then if there's something that you want, you can just message Ruby. You can ask if they have it, or if you want something and you want to ask her more questions, it's a personalized service. Thank you, Ruby. Okay, so since we're shopping for so much makeup, I'm feeling guilty for taking the men in my life for granted. My brother, my guy friends, maybe my boss. You get the formal size and you get two extra travel shampoo and shower gel, and then this one's a face wash. Oh, hi, thank you. Okay, so this is another part of the beauty hall, and this is the fragrance library. And look at the collection. Wow. Okay, so who wouldn't want to get a present from Chanel? Wow, okay, they have really nice holiday collection here.
So you get body oil and eau de parfum.
So there you go, and this is really cute box as well. Now we're in Maison Francis Kurkdjian. Okay, it's MFK. Holiday scents. Oh, yes, yes. Oh, I love this. This is my favorite. So you could try which one also. These are good, good presents as well. Oh, look at that, it goes crazy. I love it. I have a friend who loves Diptyque, and I really think this is a present that she would love. You know, she's just like, I love the teak. So you'll give them the full range. Can you imagine this candle lit up? It will illuminate into your room. This one is for my mom. This one's for my dad. This one is, I think, for my son and Bertie. Oh, okay. I got everything. Thank you so much. My hands are full, but I think I overswiped my card and my pockets are empty. But I am happy because I have accomplished a lot of things on my list. I've been shopping for the last 4 hours. I'm not kidding. I like how helpful the beauty consultants are. I'm done. I did everything. Yay. Merry Christmas!